Hello, who is there?
The Sarentu and Aranahe are friends. If you are hurt, know that there are plants nearby that can help.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone.
I'm still feeling that flight.
If I even can.
Anka's usually pretty smooth on the controls, though. Did you end up in some evasive action out there?
Yep, my contents have shifted.
Yeah, the first time it was all about unobtainium. Containment for matter antimatter reactors, that sort of thing.
Okay, fine. It was a stupid bet to make.
Now what?
Mm-hmm.
What's the big picture?
I reckon I've seen Danny pick off targets at twice that range. Pretty comfortably, too.
You could have told me before I lost all my
candy. We must prepare for what comes next.
Oh, you're here. Excellent. I need your help with something. You've already seen all the pollution RDA is causing. How it affects the flora?
I have. That's just sickening.
Indeed. And it's not just ill plants. Animals can't feed and live in polluted areas. Na'vi lose their foraging and hunting grounds. Everything on Pandora is connected. And damage done to one part affects the whole system. Resistance, too. It's critical we continue to learn which specimens of flora we can process to extract nutrients acceptable for humans.
So you can't study plants that aren't healthy?
Exactly. Right now, I have ongoing research on a plant called flamingo orchid, and I need clean samples of its fruit to keep the data fresh. I have coordinates to where they grow in abundance, but we don't have many hands at the field labs. Would you be so kind? You were right about Talon. I'm glad I listened.
Hosting so many Kinglore has put a strain on Home Tree.
The old tree is strong.
I hope I have something.
A tour.
Come back
is
if
a
you
champion.
Need more.
We should all follow her.
I hope I am worrying.
Where
for
is your clan?
Want to ride out to the Five Sisters tomorrow?
Sounds good. I always loved a legend.
It is rare to see Gatna angry. He must have good cause.
Poor creatures of the forest walk and walk and find nothing.
Etua is right. The sky people are. The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
Katnat must learn to listen.
Itu, what have you done?
She said she could dive from the wood sprite ashes all the way into the water.
Right?
Sounds like she was pulling your tail.
I am not sure. It might be possible.
I have
maybe
no patience
jumping
for
from
you
the
now.
Etua will ruin us all.
Coming here asking for a fight. Ridiculous.
What is it you seek?
Thank you.
Choose your way wisely.
Sure. All right. You can hunt. But will you be ready for an Ikran? Before I was a teacher, I was the most skilled hunter of the Aranai.
Who is out there? Come, I can help.
So it is just fog and mushrooms, then. Is that real?
That is what I
heard. One of the spinners told me that Nat was mischievous as a boy.
What? I cannot imagine that. He is so serious.
That is what I said. But they promised me he was always in trouble with his mother for playing tricks on elders.
No more gossip about the Sarantu. Focus on the lesson.
Another successful silk hunt.
What clan are you?
I am not sure of this fiber.
The Sarantu used to tell many stories.
Do you remember?
Aro, the entrance is covered.
Relatives of the five sisters.
The Sky People will destroy the very ground beneath their feet.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky People. I just need a moment to catch my breath.
Of course, but we need to hurry.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa with our hands.
Yes. Though it can be tedious. You think so? I disagree.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa with our
hands. Yes. Though it can be tedious.
You think so?
Thank you for these gifts. For these gifts. Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.